tree can start a forest. One hand can lift a soul. One word can frame a goal. One candle can wipe out darkness. One look can inspire. One touch can show you care. One life can make a difference. For us at ZPS, you are that one, Miss Agnes. Jubilee, Silver Jubilee, 25 years. So far it seems now, and yet so near. Those must have been the years of toil and turmoil, the years of challenges and great resolve, the years of tossing in and out of the frying pan to season this abode of learning to perfection. All these years have been worth the struggle. You did so much and continue to juggle. You have trodden through rough times. And now, finally, it's time to celebrate with cheer. As you march on to commit yourself to greater missions, we are right behind you to cheer you, to support you, and to never stop appreciating you. You are the guideline for our school's lifeline. We thank you, Miss Agnes, for being the glue that holds us together. Spread wide your wings, Miss Agnes. Ever onwards.
Vivid on my mind, the day, the moment when I first met Ma'am Agnes for my job interview in AG, and very soon she found to be an altogether lovely person with exceptional leadership skills and a true human with a different heart. Deep calls unto deep is an old wise saying. The time when I happened to work very closely with her, I observed that it was out of her deep love, passion and commitment towards this profession. She went down into the lives of others just to explore their strength, their potential and hidden talents. And I have personally experienced that, and it was very greatly surprising to me, which helped in my professional growth. And she just loves to see others grow and bloom, and that's how she builds her team very strong. And those days when the sky above you turns darker and darker, and the fiercest winds of life hits you very hard, she just puts off her robe of leadership or whatever and gets closer to you to be your very own. And also, I would like to add that for her, out of sight is never out of mind. Thank you so much, ma'am, for being you. I'm so proud of your great accomplishments. As a family, we would love to convey our happiest and heartiest congratulations to you and best wishes for your journey ahead. Love you so much. God bless.
I'm super excited to do this, and I want to thank the ZPS team for this privilege. In my opinion, we are celebrating the silver jubilee of a mother, a nasty teacher, a thorough and co-professional, and a transformation leader at that. You know, all these qualities, they're not just mere expression of my grandiloquence, but an actual work experience that I had with Miss Agnes during my time at Zaka Private School. And I remember one of such experiences was when I left ZPS for GEMS, and I had issue with my visa. For 3 months, I couldn't work with the school. This woman kept calling me, you know, to know the update, to the extent of saying if I need any financial assistance. I should just let her know. I was totally blown away. And this is just one of the experiences that I've had. And on the occasion of your 25th anniversary with AJ, with ZPS, and in the UAE, I can only plead with the Lord to give you health, health, and the peace of God. Congratulations, Mom. Enjoy the rest.
Hi, Miss Agnes. Congratulations on your 25th year in AJ Group of Schools. And I wish you continued success in the years to come. Thank you for being so patient and compassionate to us. You're truly an inspiration to everyone. And all I can say is I'm so grateful and I'm so blessed to have you and to work with you. Thank you so much and I love you.
Since you've been around, your love's put me at the top of the world.
Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for
me. Hello folks, Gabby here, mabuhay, from Philippines. I'm not going to miss the opportunity to greet my beloved friend, sister, and boss, Miss Agnes, on her 25th anniversary in AJ Group. As one of the pillars of this group, I cannot describe Agnes in one word. But this is how I can define her. A, she's an achiever, always taking Zaka to greater heights and succeeds. G, she's graceful, polite, kind, and pleasant, even when faced with a difficult situation. N, nurturing, always encouraging, nourishing, and caring for everyone. Esteemed, a lady who exudes respect. And of course, the S in Agnes is for her smile. Agnes won't be complete without her close-up smile that brightens everyone's day. Overall, Agnes is one dynamic lady. Congratulations, Agnes. It has been an honor to be under your helm. Gabby signing off. Mwah.
Hello, Miss Agnes. Cheers to you for a job well done. Your passion, perseverance, kindness, humility, and grace is an inspiration to all of us. We appreciate how you always share your success and love to us. Congratulations, Miss Agnes, on your 25th year in AJ Group of School. This is an incredible milestone. You deserve the spotlight to celebrate the moment. Congratulations again, Miss Agnes. Thank you. Congratulations.
Hi, Miss Agnes. It's me, Maiden. Thank you for being a good leader, a good boss, a good mentor while I was starting my career here in UAE. And continue to keep on your great legacy and wish you all the best. God bless you.
Everything I see, not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen.
I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation and the...
Agnes. it's me. How could I miss this opportunity to wish you a heartiest of congratulations on completing this major milestone in Alain Juniors. Wow, it's really been that long. It seems just like yesterday that I joined Alain Juniors in 2001, and I think I know you ever since. That it seems long enough. But coming back to you now, Agnes, congratulations once again on this major, major milestone. I'm sure so many people would have told you about your leadership qualities and the wonderful leader that you make. But I remember you to be an excellent teacher. From teacher turned supervisor, from supervisor turned coordinator, or I think it was coordinator first, then supervisor, whatever. And then finally to being the head teacher of ZPS. I think that what really stands out, the quality that really stands out in you, Agnes, is your humbleness. You have remained humble. You have grown where your career has concerned, but you have remained at heart that humble teacher. And that's why I think that is one of your major strengths today, is that you have not forgotten the fact that you have been a teacher, and you understand the difficulties of and the strengths and what the teachers have to go through. And I think that has been your biggest strength. You have remained grounded, you have remained humble, and above all, to me, you have remained a very, very dear friend. Distance has not made a difference in our friendship and in us sharing the relationship that we do. God bless you, Agnes, and I hope I can wish you again at your 50th. 50th in Alain Juniors, I hope. All the best, Agnes. God bless.
Hi, Miss Agnes. Happy 25th year anniversary in school. And I'm very thankful that I'm part of your team. We love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Miss Agnes. 25 years of dedication. Awesome. Amazing. By doing what you love, you inspire and awaken the hearts of others. This is what I experienced during my 2 years in ZPS under your guidance. May you always continue to lead the ZPS team to higher goals. We'll always be grateful for your support and guidance. Congratulations, Ms. Agnes, once again.
To one of the pillars of AJ Group of Schools, a motherly, passionate, and committed person, to our dear Miss Agnes, congratulations on your 25 years of service to AJ Group of Schools. Thank you for being a good leader to your teachers and staff. Good luck and keep up the good job.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. It's clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen.
I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around.
Woo! Dear Miss Agnes, congratulations on the Silver Jubilee. It doesn't take me by surprise that you have completed these beautiful 25 years at the AJ Group, because you are somebody who is so dedicated and passionate about your work. I feel truly blessed to be a part of your journey because you have been an exemplary leader. Your poise, your eye to detail, and your work ethics. No words to describe how you have shaped me, how you have molded all of us into being better people that we are today. Thank you so much for your dedication to AJ Group, to ZPS, and above all, to all the children and the parents. You mean a lot to all of us.
Hi Miss Agnes, congratulations. Being in the same organization for 25 years is a huge accomplishment. I believe it needs a lot of dedication. I consider myself so proud of being a part of your adventure. Working under you was one of the most rewarding experiences in my life. Thank you for making a huge difference in my life. I have learned a lot from you, which I'll carry with me throughout my life. You aren't just a leader, you are a true leader. You are truly amazing, Miss Agnes. Congratulations once again.
Hi, I am here to celebrate this milestone, Ma'am Agnes's Silver Jubilee, a great head teacher who has personally at every step of the way inspired me to take risks, take new challenges, and succeed. Having moved to the UAE newly, Ma'am Agnes guided me every step of the way. She not only taught me, but also supported me in learning the ways of the UAE, helped me adjust to the new environment, accommodated me in every single way. I am very lucky to have her in my life. Ma'am Agnes is a wonderful leader whose encouragement allows people to reach their full potential. Every morning, she welcomes teachers, students, parents, and all the school staff with a great big smile. She values everyone with the same capacity. In my 26 years of experience, never have I seen a head teacher with so much talent. If I ever get a chance to work with Miss Agnes again, I consider myself extremely lucky to be able to learn more. Congratulations, Miss Agnes. Wishing you all the success in the world. I love you.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me.
Congratulations to my dear Agnes. It has been a great achievement to reach 25 years in your school life. This life was an adventurous one with lots of hurdles in your way. But you overcome it and reached to a height where you could head a school to a new journey. To find a reliable person in you is surely because of your dedication, commitment, and of course the simplicity in you. As a dear friend of mine, I pray to God that He showers His blessings on you and all your endeavors in the future. Congratulations and all the best, dear Agnes.
Hi, dear Miss Agnes. Congratulations for completing 25 years working with AJ Group. And happy Silver Jubilee work anniversary. Working with you in Zahir Private School has been one of the greatest pleasure of my life. I still remember the first day I met you at work. You are such a blessed and great boss with unique character that makes you a special person. You have achieved a lot of great things during the past years because of your dedication and passion towards the school. Your love to all the children enables you to achieve such milestone. You have always been the inspiration for all of us. Bosses like you come once in a decade. I hope you had a great journey during your past 25 years and wish you more success and happiness during the coming years. With all my love.
Trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here.
Hello, Miss Agnes. I'm delighted to be able to congratulate you on your 25 years with the Alain Juniors Group. Believe me, there are not many people who have delivered the fine quality of education that you have over that time, and I'm sure there are a few more years in education before that where exactly the same standards were met. You have been a wonderful example as a school leader and a wonderful head teacher to so many children who will have passed through Zaka on the way through their education. They and their parents have the most wonderful example and the most wonderful start to what will have been a very promising future with you. So I'm really delighted that you are now having the opportunity to move into an all-through school, because I'm sure those standards that you applied at Zaka until middle school will be applied all the way through till grade 12 and will launch even more students onto a wonderful future. Quite apart from that, I'm very sure that you're delighted to be moving out of the flight path at the end of that military airport, because the fact is, it's a wonder that something hasn't landed on it in all that time, really. But I was looking at some of the things that make a really quality head teacher, and I thought, why wouldn't I look at the new UAE draft inspection framework, the one that may come out sometime soon, one presumes. The first of those is to do with keeping a focus on raising academic achievement. And there is no doubt that you have done that, and you have done it to the very best of your ability. The second point was to providing an excellent experience for all students. I've touched on that already, about the good fortune that those students and their parents have had to have chosen Zaka for their children. But it doesn't matter what it is, if there was an experience that was going to improve the understanding and the enjoyment of students, that was something that you were always ready to embrace. I don't remember there being a time when you didn't put aside the time for something really good to actually take place in your school. And I can remember when you welcomed Ryan. Now, Ryan is still teaching in Britain today and still remembers his visit to Zaka Private School. So that says something, believe me, that you know, one of my former students could actually say that you were a fine principal and that he would have loved to have had somebody like you to work under. The third point was having this innovative vision. It's all very well to talk about innovation, but what does it actually mean? It's the willingness to actually look into the future to see what can be done and not letting go of one's standards. Now, that can definitely be said about you. If there was something that you didn't want you had a wonderful way of saying that you didn't want to do it, and it wasn't no, there would just be the big smile. And you would neatly make sure that something did not happen if it was not going to be in the best interests of the students. So I'm sure that your fellow principals, those who there still are around in LA, will be very grateful for your guiding hand at times, your great ideas, your preparedness to share brilliant things in education as well, and your own perspective. And I know those I have spoken to have spoken about you very warmly indeed. So the only regret I have, Agnes, is the fact that I never managed to get you scuba diving. But I'm still in the UAE. I'm still here. So while I'm here, Agnes, don't put your swimsuit away. Well done. Looking forward to the next 25 years, because it can be done. I'm on 47, three to go, so it's possible. Keep up with the good work. Thanks very much.
There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky. Got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because...
Good morning, Agnes. I have the privilege of just sending you a very short video message. I heard that you are celebrating 25 wonderful years with the AJ Group, and I just want to congratulate you. And I want to wish you the best of luck with the new venture that you've been selected to take on. And may God bless you with that. And thank you very much for what you've meant to the group, and especially for Zahar Private School, the staff, the students, the parent community. And we wish you the best. And we hope it will be another 25 years that will be as successful as the first.
I'm very happy to congratulate Agnes on her 25 years of service. It's not a real job to continue in LA Juniors for 25 years. She has done a good job. I can't forget the memories with her. I enjoyed working with her. The way we attended the meetings and events, conducted the events, festivals, everything was really, really unforgettable memories.
Congratulations, Ms. Agnes, on completing 25 years in the AJ Group of Schools. You are an amazing person. I think probably the most amazing person I've ever met in my life. An incredible person as a person, as a principal, as a friend, everything that I can think of. I've never ever seen any other principal like you, with a personal connect with kids, with the teachers, everybody. I've learned so much from you. I didn't ever see any principal greeting children in the morning or bidding them goodbye at the end of the day. So you are such an amazing, amazing person. I think for an organization to have a person like you, they are lucky to have somebody like you. And I'm lucky to have been part of your life at some point and interact with you to get to know you better, and also to learn lots of values, work ethics, which I'll carry throughout my life. Thank you and congratulations once again.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky. Got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that
say.
I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love put me at the top.
Caring.
Understanding.
Amazing.
Friendly.
Optimistic.
Mother hen.
Magnificence.
Lovely.
Trustworthy.
Honest.
Enchanting.
Passionate.
Enthusiastic.
Adorable.
Elegant.
Supportive.
Unique.
Versatile.
Charismatic.
Tenacious.
Visionary.
Genius.
Shining star.
Proactive.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. My angel.
Supportive.
Fantabulous.
Diligent.
Trusting.
Friendly.
Non-judgmental.
Magnetic.
Motivating.
Consistent.
Caring.
Vigor.
Encouraging.
Compassionate.
Empowering.
Thoughtful.
Dynamic.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for.
Feel like a Teddy Oscar award, you know?
Really?
one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here.
Since you've been around, your love's put me at the top of the world.